Hello everyone and welcome back to the Keep Productive YouTube channel. This is Keep Productive News, another news update for you guys, and it is all about Notion today. Notion have released two brand new additions to the application, one that you may have seen over the last week called Backlinks and the other called Inline Page Creation. Now we're going to overview these new features and give you an idea of what they do. Now guys, if you're not subscribed to the podcast, it is now available on Apple Podcasts and Spotify. Just search Keep Productive News and it should be your weekly entertainment for the updates that are coming out in the productivity space. So let's start with the backlinks. So backlinks essentially will be available through all pages and automatically created inside of your accounts. Anytime you've mentioned a page or used the link to page block, a backlink will be created on the page you linked to. So when backlinks are enabled on your account, your whole workspace will automatically backfill and populate with backlinks everywhere. So that is the brand new feature. Backlinks are essentially just a way to connect pages. They don't show you anything like a graph view, like applications like Roam or Obsidian. However, they do help to link pages together, which is both useful as a wiki, but also for connecting relevant notes and documents or larger projects. So the real magic comes with the inline page creation. So you can go ahead and create a inline link to another page in your workspace by using this format. You can also create a subpage within the current page or a link to a new subpage elsewhere. For example, if you created an inline plus task and put it in your task database, this is very useful and actually helps you to create pages without having to go out of your area and quickly do this without moving away from your existing page. And apparently for the first time ever, you can have sub-page links in line as opposed to having a full width block. And if you want to turn any of your existing blocks or a section of blocks into a new page, you can go ahead and add it into another destination without actually having to do much work there. So these new additions help to make a smoother experience. I've actually just done a video of how I'm currently using the backlinks. I've had this available for 2 weeks in beta and I've been really enjoying it. Whilst my use is very simple, I've actually found it to be something that's improved my Notion account, especially for note taking and being able to connect up existing notes with things like people, places and things, which I think is a very useful way to move forward. So folks, hopefully you enjoyed this. Please do check out the information description below, including an article about how to use Notion backlinks in a bit more detail if you're someone that is new to it. Please do make sure you subscribe to Keep Productive News on Apple Podcasts and Spotify, and we're coming out on more different places. But thank you very much, folks. Please do subscribe to this YouTube channel, and I'll talk to you all very soon. Cheerio!